So let me turn to Toby. I mean, PhonePe and RazorPay clearly are inching way ahead. How does it look for MasterCard? How are you adapting to this new normal? Clearly, credit card transactions have fallen, but how are you adapting to this new normal and this uncertainty?
Yeah, absolutely. And I think we heard a couple of the kind of new normal already, right? When we look at both the online transactions growing, I think that's definitely a trend we see, but we also see how consumers are modifying their in-store behavior now that they're kind of coming out of lockdowns across the region and including in India. And that's where we see trends like contactless growing significantly as a preferred method of payment. And I think what we generally see is actually this kind of new behavior. I think people are just generally more open to trying new things that are digital. More touchless experiences are emerging. Merchants are experimenting with new ways of payment. It's digitizing of menus. It's digitizing much more than just doing the payment. And so those kind of trends are really significant drivers, I think, of the future. And I think when I look back even at my own life, right, you kind of look at how long does it take to create a new habit? And actually, the average is like 66 days. It can last up to 254 days. And I probably should have a bit better fitness habit at this stage. But ultimately, I think this is kind of a much longer duration than we probably ever seen in kind of this digitization where people really have repeated experiences. And that's when we see this repeated experience of contactless, repeated experiences on online transactions. We see that type of recovery. We see growth in those areas. And of course, things that are impacting right now are things like travel, hotels, food and restaurants, taxis. But I think we just need to look at ourselves, right? I think we're all itching to get out of our house. So these are not going to be long-term impacts, right? People will want to come back to travel when it's safe again, when it's safe for their families and everyone around them. They want to interact. People are social, right? And so we will continue to see that recovery. So we're in a normalization stage right now, and we're going to see kind of a road to recovery pretty quickly. And I think we will see many of these learned behaviors like e-commerce, contactless, stick with consumers as they come out of this recovery, into this recovery phase, mainly because it's become a habit, right? It's been seen to be more convenient and more impactful than the traditional way of doing things.